What do you need to do if you are logging into the HM Land Registry Portal for the first time as a Business Unit Administrator, BUA? You should have received a security token in the post. This token is required every time you log into the system to create or update user accounts for your organization. You will also need your administration login details, a user ID or username, and a temporary password, which will have been issued to you by email from HM Land Registry. Firstly, enter your username, followed by your temporary password. You can then log into the system. You need to change the temporary password to one of your own the first time you log in, using the expired password screen. Your new password must comply with the rules shown on screen, otherwise it will be rejected by the system. Shared secrets are used as a security check if you later need to reset your password or security token. These answers should be something that others do not know or can guess. The security token sent to you will allow you as a BUA to activate your account and create and manage user accounts within your organization. You will need this token each time you log into your administrator account and when creating a new user. When in use, your security token will generate a unique 8-digit code. For more information on the token, you can find guidance here. HM Land Registry Portal. First-time login for business unit administrators on www.gov.uk. Some top tips to consider if you have a business administrator portal account. It is your responsibility to set up users within your organization as well as delete them if they are no longer with the organization. This helps prevent requisition letters going to an unused account. Your token is specific to your portal user ID. A token cannot be shared between administrators. If another member of your organization would like to become an administrator, a responsible person or deputy responsible person, we'll need to complete Form AFS4A or make a request electronically. Visit, apply for, or update a business e-services account.